from Adarsh Vidya Mandir, Shankar Vidya Peeth, Mount Abu. Today we are going to study ahead part of chapter 10, Respiration in Organism. In previous video, we have already discussed about types of respiration, cellular respiration, aerobic respiration, anaerobic respiration, which type of product we get from aerobic respiration and anaerobic respiration. Today, what is the mechanism of respiration? Because in human body, respiration, we have respiratory organs, and all organs completely make a respiratory system. Because in human being, we have different system for different organs, just like digestive system for digestion, respiratory system for respiration, circulatory system for circulation of blood, reproductive system for get new generation or new individual. So what is the mechanism of breathing? What is the process of breathing? Mechanism of breathing. We take air, in air through our nostril. Nostril, it is the organ which are present in our respiratory system. When we inhale air, body, it passes through our nostril into the nasal cavity. Nostril and inside nasal cavity. From the nasal cavity, the air reaches our lungs. Lungs, it is an organ which is present in our respiratory system. Through the windpipe. Windpipe, it is present in our throat. Footpipe and windpipe, both are present in our throat. That's why when we eating food, then all that time don't talk to anyone. Maybe possible that food in the place of food pipe goes into the windpipe, and when food goes into the windpipe, then we are not able to proper breathing, and maybe possible death. This cavity is surrounded by ribs on the side. Ribs, which is present in our chest cavity. A large muscular sheet called diaphragm. Diaphragm, it is another organ which are present in a respiratory system. Forms the floor of the chest cavity. Breathing involves the movement of the diaphragm and the rib cage. Means in the respiration, diaphragm and ribs both do opposite work. They are not the same work. During inhalation, ribs moves up and outwards and diaphragm in moves down. When ribs is in upward direction during breathing, during inhalation, then diaphragm moves down. And when exhalation, ribs upward direction, then downward direction, then diaphragm upward direction. During exhalation, ribs moves down and inverted, while diaphragm moves up to its foam position. Means ribs and diaphragm both do opposite function. Breathing rate. How many breaths we use during 1 minute? This is known as a breathing rate. The number of times a person breathes in a minute is termed as the breathing rate. Breathing rate means how much we breathe in a minute is known as a breathing rate. And what is the normal breathing rate of when any adult person is in rest, and what will happen when we are doing any exercise or doing any heavy work? An adult human being at rest breathe in and out 15 to 18. Because during breathing, we do two work, inhalation and exhalation. Means we are taking oxygen in our body and release carbon dioxide. So inhalation and exhalation, both are a process in which we use breathing. So 15 to 18 times. And during heavy exercise, the breathing rate can increase up to 25 times per time, per minute. Thank you. This is human respiratory system. When we see the internal structure of respiratory system, so we see this type of organs present
in our respiratory system, and these are their name. And it is mechanism of breathing of human being. When diaphragm moves down, ribs move out, and when diaphragm moves back, ribs move back. So it is a function of ribs and diaphragm, and they do opposite function. We can see in this picture, and this is a respiratory system, and in this system we have different type of organs. Thank you.